Good evening to everybody. I'm almost going to the karaoke, but tonight I will not sing there. I explain you why. At the karaoke in Prague, the people is too good. I'm not good enough to sing. I'm kind of giving up a little bit with singing because I'm not good and I have to accept it. But somehow I want to sing this song for you because it really means something for me. It's a song of Lady Gaga. My dream is to be the cover of Lady Gaga, but I don't have the voice. But somebody tell me that I have the personality and the style. Maybe not today, but at least the hat is similar to Lady Gaga. You know, in this song, she actually wear a hat similar to this, but it's a pink hat. And this song really means a lot to me. This is the main point, that it's more important to have a good voice or to really believe in what you're doing, in what you're singing, because somehow the people feel your feelings. And somehow, even if you are very good, if you don't really believe in what you're doing, the people feel it and they get more bored, because the people don't really want to see people good. They want to see someone that believe in that. So this song is Million Reason of Lady Gaga. I'm not good in singing it, but this song speaks about a very bad man. Maybe everybody of you has one. Does it have to be your ex-boyfriend? Maybe sometimes it's your boss, sometimes it's your dad, sometimes it's a politician. They say that one every 100 person in the world is a psychopath. So our people, they don't have feelings. They don't care if they hurt you. These kind of people are the one who lies, are the one who go with prostitutes, are the one that hurt you, the one that scream, the one that cheat you, the one that hurt you. And almost everybody of us had one, and they are terrible because they make you believe they are the best person in the world, but after they aren't. And this song, I think it's so beautiful because it's speaking about her, that she felt in love with one of them. It's very easy because they lie, so you can fall in love very easily. She's telling him, I have 1,000 reason to go away, to don't try anymore, to quit the show, to stop to be an artist, to stop to give the best of me. But if you give me only one reason, because everybody of us, we dream that these bad people change, that they ask us sorry, they start to feel guilty for what they did to us. So I think this song is really have a very important meaning for me, and so now I will sing it. Of course, if you don't want to listen to it, you can stop the video now. Okay, I'll try. Oh my god, I have a banana because I don't have the microphone. I never own a microphone, of course. You're giving me a million reasons to let you go. You're giving me a million reasons to quit the show. You're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a million reasons. If I had a highway, I would run for the hills. If you could find me a driveway, I'd forever be still. Cause you're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a million reasons. I don't know to pray. I try to make the world seem better. Lord, show me the way to cut through all this one ladder. I got 100 million reasons to walk away, but maybe I just need one good one to stay. That second is cycle like a lover is there. It's like a that's a breaking but completely aware. Cause you're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a million reasons. And if you see something that you might even need, it's hard to even find what your part should believe. Cause you're giving me a million reasons. About a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a million reasons. I try to make the world seem better. Lord, show me the way to come. fool this one on leather. I got 100 million reasons to walk away, but maybe I just need one good one to stay. I go down to pray. I try to make the world seem better. Lord, show me the way to come through this one a ladder. I got 100 million reasons to walk away, but maybe I just need a good one, good one. Tell me that you'll be the good one, good one. Baby, I just need one good one to stay. If you finish the video, thank you so much. I don't worry, I will not do it often. I did it only this evening, but I will not do this often because I don't hate you. So, what do you think? It's more important to feel the feelings or to have a good voice? It's more important. It doesn't matter. Anyway, I really love the song and really means something for me. So thank you very much to listen to me. Bye bye. And I go to the karaoke and I sing a song. I'm able to sing better because actually I can sing better, easier song. This is too difficult for me. Have a good evening and used to sing, because singing, it's very positive. You know, singing make you feel happy. Some people, they sing for money and they don't like it, but when people do it with their heart, after they feel better. It's like a kind of meditation, and after you feel happier. So my advice is sing. No matter if your voice is suck, sing in the shower, sing in the bathroom, sing in the toilet, but sing. Good evening from Francesca, the Lady Gaga for 1 euro. Bye bye.